designed a trap for the leprechaun, and I designed a mattress, and then when the leprechaun comes, he eats the food, and then someone lowered down the trap, and then if he passed that, he steps into goo. If he's passed that, well, if he's done that, we'll put him in the cage.